So it was great fun when I was making the birds, and I felt that the birds and animals are very beautiful creatures created by God, and we should not do any activities that harm our environment and the birds and animals. We should love the nature, and we should be thankful to God to give us such a beautiful life. And this is the message I wanted to convey to others.
Which is
Poonam Singh Creations.
Once again, we are here with a new creative idea.
So stay with us and enjoy the video.
So let's start. Today, we are going to make a beautiful bird. So the material which we need are,
first, some woolen balls.
Second, a bottle of glue.
Then a cardboard paper with length of 12 cm and breadth of 9 cm.
Then we need a rubber band.
And then we need some scissors.
So let's start with our
idea.
First, we will take the yellow ball and this piece of cardboard, and we will wrap it just like this. We will wrap it 50 times.
Alright, alright, alright.
Our 50 rounds are complete.
And then we will cut it from here.
We will put here, and now we will take green color ball and we will repeat the same procedure with it. So let's start. We will wrap it 50 times.
15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1 again.
Now the other one is purple ball, and we will also do the same with it, but this time we will wrap it just like this. Just remember, we will take this 9 cm thick and we will wrap it 50 times again. So our wrap is complete. Now we will cut it from here. Now we will take yellow color thread and put it just like that. Again, we will take this green color thread and we will put it just like it. Now we will tie it from here and here with the same color thread.
Now we will put the purple thread like this and then we will fold it. Now we will tie it from here.
Now we will put the rubber band on it. Just like this.
Now we will tie these two threads together.
We will cover it just like it. And after that, we will tie it.
We will open this rubber band.
Again, we will tie it from here. We have to tie very tightly.
Now we will cut the feathers accurately.
Now we will make its beak using red wool. Now we will take some thread. Now the beak is ready and we will cut it from here.
Now we will take fevicol and we will stick the beak. Now I have placed the beak. It's time to place the eyes.
You can see our bird is ready. Ready.
I have also made another bird. We see.
We need a base, a stand, some cotton, thermocol beads, a net, artificial flowers, coconut skin, jute thread, some real flowers, and glue.
Let's start our decoration. First, we will take the base and this stand. We will put it here and we will cover it with the jute thread.
갑자기 내게 나타나준 너, 난 아무 말도 할 수가 없었지. 첫눈에 반한다는 이야기가 널 보는 순간 이해가 됐어. 매번 야야야야야 불러 널 야야야야 내 맘을 고백하려고 타이밍만 보는 나. 그런 나를 안 보면 왜 그러냐고 묻네. 너 때문에 I'm going crazy.
Now I have covered this with green wool and brown jute.
Now it's time to make the seat of the birds by using coconut skin. We will apply the glue to stick the coconut skin.
Now we will place the nest in the middle. First we will apply glue to the nest. And then we will place the nest in between. After that we will take cotton and then we will put it in the nest.
And we will apply some thermocol balls on it.
Now we will put our birds in the nest. Now we will add some artificial flowers.
Our craft is ready. I hope you enjoyed the video.
Please do like, share, comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel,
which is Poonam Singh Creations.
We'll meet in the next video. Till then,
bye-bye.